Hello and welcome. To create a partition on a Mac, go to Launchpad, click on the Other App folder, and launch this utility. Now to see all the storage devices, click View on the menu bar, and select Show All Devices. Here I have 3 volumes, and because I have macOS installed on all of them, each volume is formatted into a volume group consists of a system and a data part. All these volume groups are inside a partition or container that is named Container Disk 3. Click on your SSD and then click Partition on the toolbar. My SSD has actually 3 partitions. Partitions 1 and 2 are system reserves and were not shown on the left side. This is partition 3, and since it is APFS, it includes the SSD's free space available to us to create a partition out of. Click the plus button below. Choose partition on the pop-up sheet. The free space, which is labeled as untitled, is 31 GB in size, so that would be the maximum size for an additional partition. Click on the free space, give it a name, choose a format. APFS is a new format designed for Macs with SSDs and works with Macs only. macOS Extended is used on older Macs with mechanical or hybrid drives, and again works with Macs only. FAT or exFAT works with both Macs and PCs, so use it for an external drive that needs to be connected to both. Now choose your size. You can change the scale to gigabyte and type your size. Click Apply and then click Partition on the pop-up sheet. This process may last minutes to hours. Keep your MacBook plugged in and do not turn it off. You cannot use your Mac while it is partitioning. Now click Done once finished. This is now the new partition. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.